Hello guys, if you're seeing my face for the first time, hi, my name is Katty and welcome to my channel. Today I have a summer shopping haul for you guys, and it's a special one because it is the first time I bought Shein products, or Shein, I have no idea how to pronounce the name, but I'm really excited to try them out. I think I ordered these 2 weeks ago and I got them 2 days ago in the mail, so I'm very excited to show you guys. This is also my first impression and a try on haul, so I didn't see these pieces yet. I have no idea how they look like, so you're going to see my first real reaction to that. If you want to see what I got, keep on watching and let's just jump right into the video. Okay, so we have them all here. Whoop, all 12 items. I have here also my list that I bought so we can compare them, and I can put them here aside so you guys can see if they look the same. So let's start with this one. It looks like this. Ooh, okay. It's cute. The material feels also nice. Oh, it's quite thick. It's quite thick. That's nice. That's also, it says in the picture. The color is a little bit different. The one is a little bit more khaki and this one is a little bit more lighter, but I don't mind it at all because I really like this color still. So I'm gonna try it on and let's see how it fits. Okay, so here is this shirt. It's so cute, it fits me perfectly. By the way, I got this in a size small. Small is also usually also my size. For the rest, I really like this shirt a lot and it's so cute. Okay, so the next one I got is this top right here with the three sunflowers on them. I love sunflowers. So it looks like this. It's such a cute, simple top with frills at the end and at the arms. So cute. So I'm gonna try it on and we'll see how it looks. Okay, so the next shirt I got is this one, and this one also fits me perfectly. This is also in a size 6. And as you can see, it is also not sheer at all. I'm wearing, by the way, a black bra underneath, and I don't see my bra at all showing, so that's really nice. That's perfect. And this is also such a cute shirt again, and I really like the frills, and this also fits me great. I think this is a set. Yes, I think this is the only set I got because I wanted to try one of these sets out because I saw that they have a lot of sets, and sometimes though that you can maybe this the bottoms will not fit and the top will fit, but hopefully both of them will fit. And I got this one in a size S. I think all of them I got in a size small, by the way. So it looks like this. So this is the skirt. Oh, it's cute. I think it's gonna fit me, or maybe it's gonna be a little too big. We're gonna see. And the top looks like, oh, okay. Whoa, I'm confused. Okay, the top looks like this. I think I have to wrap it. I'm gonna check the picture. I'm gonna try this one out so you guys can see how they look like. Okay, so this is the set. I'm gonna lower it soon for you guys to see, but let's look first at the top. Okay, so I really like it. It's so cute. I first had to figure out how to do it. So you have to tie it here in the back, as you can see. But it's such a cute and fun top. I really like it. And you can also wear this with something different if you don't like the skirt with it, or if you just want to like change it up. But I really like the set of it. And this skirt also fits me perfectly. Okay, so this is how the skirt looks like. It's so cute. It has a little bit of elastic here. So it just look, it doesn't do this. So that's really nice that they put an elastic here and it fits. And by the way, this I had to like tie off. After looking again at the list I ordered, I noticed that I wore this wrong. I tied it up in the back, but to be honest, I think I'm gonna wear this definitely tying it in the back because I like that more. So actually it has to look like this. It's cute and all, but I think I like it. I prefer it more tied in the back. I really like how that turned out, but I just wanted to show you guys also how it looks like, how it really looks like, actually how you're supposed to wear it. Okay, so now let's move on to the next one. So I think, is this a dress or is this a top? I think this is this is the top. It looks like this, and I'm gonna try it out. Whoa, it looks kind of big. Oh, I'm kind of we'll see how it looks. So here we have this one. It's a little bit big. You can see here this can fall off quite easily, and I really like it. So I find it sad that it does, that it's a little bit big, but I think my sister or my grandma can stitch this in a little, because these are all elastic, so maybe they can just like do something like this. So I think it's still doable to fix, but still I really like this top. It's so cute, but sadly it doesn't fit me that well. So now let's move on to the next one. So the next one we have is this. I forgot what this is. I think this was the really cute, this was the top. Oh yeah, yeah. This was out of my comfort zone, and it is this top right here. It looks really, again, this one looks big, so hopefully it will fit me. This one is in the size small. Okay, so I was totally wrong. This fits me really well. I really like it. It's so cute. I really like the puffy shoulders, I mean. And you can see here, you can tie it here at the side. I think I would have liked this top better if it also had this also on the other side as well. That would have been so cute. Then you can like tie it up on both sides. Okay, so up next we have the Not Today shirt. As you can see here, with a cat on it. You guys know me, if you've been along my channel, that I love cats. I'm a cat person, and my favorite color is mint green, so I had to pick this shirt out. It says Not Today with a really cute cat on it, and I think this one also will just fit me perfectly. This is, by the way, in a small ass. Whoa, it's quite big for a small ass, to be honest, but still really cute. And you can, oh, but that's nice, there's a lot of rooms you can tie it if you want, so that's nice. Okay, so this is the shirt. I tied it up because it's quite long, but it's really cute. I like the color a lot, and as you can see, it is not see-through, and that is nice. The fabric feels also very nice, and it's really cute. And luckily, there's a lot of space, you can tie it up if you would like that. Okay, so it's this long, but it is not long enough to wear it as a dress, so you guys know. Okay, so up next we have this really cute mint green top. Okay, it looks in the camera as blue, but okay, I'll try it on. It fits me perfectly. It looks really blue in the camera. I don't know why, because it looks mint green, or is it blue? I'm confused. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think what this color is. But I still really like it. It's so cute. I really like the frills here at the end and how the neckline is. It's really cute. And you can see here, I tied it up, and by tying it up, it like looked so much better. So yeah. Happy with this one. So this one is a, I forgot what this one was. I think this was a, oh yeah. Okay, is this top. I thought the material would have been completely different, but I'm not mad. I'm gonna try it out and see how it looks like. Okay, so this one looks like this. It's still really cute. You can see though, it's a little bit see-through, but not a lot. It's still wearable, and I like that. I also like that it just ties here. It's so cute. It looks like this in the back, and yeah, don't have a lot to say. This is also a win, because it's still really cute and it looks nice. Okay, so the next one I'm really excited for. It's also a trend right now, is the bandana tops. And I bought this one, the yellow one. It looks kind of short, but I think it's, I don't know. Okay, no, it's not that short, thank gosh. So I'm gonna try it on for you guys, so you guys can see how it looks like. Okay, I love this. This is so, so cute. I just really like it. I just really like how it fits. You can see here, you tie it here in the back. And the thing I really like about this top is that the straps are adjustable, so that is very nice. Like, it would have been so sad if the straps weren't adjustable, because without it, it would have been a little bit big, but because I adjusted the straps, it just fits perfect. And I really like this color also, and this is perfect for the summer. And you can wear this also, you can wear this at a beach. This gives me really beachy vibes, so I think when I go to the beach, I will definitely wear this cute top. And also to go out with, if we can go out because of corona, is also really a really cute top to wear. Let's move on to the next one. So the next one is a dress. This is the only dress I think I picked up from Shein because I wanted to try it also their dresses. And I sometimes heard that the dresses can be a hit or miss. So I'm really curious and hopefully this one will fit me. It looks like this. And I really like the color. It's so cute. Again, floral. I really like floral. So I'm gonna try this one out and see how it looks like. Okay, so the dress looks like this. I'm gonna show you the bottom soon. Let's just look first at the upper layer of this dress. So it's really cute. I like it. It again has this tie here. And this also fits perfect. It's not too tight. That's nice. And you can see here that it has a lot of elastic. Okay, so the dress looks like this, as you can see. So the next top that I bought looks like this. It's so cute. It has the tie at the front that you can pull up the top. Great material. Like first, this is the first fabric that I felt that feels really good. So yeah, by the way, this is also in a size small. Let's try it on and let's see how it looks. Okay, so the shirt looks like this. It's really cute and it also fits me really well. It is not sheer at all also. And let me just show you how it looks without tying it up. It's also a really cute shirt to wear with some jeans also. And the last product that I bought at Shein is this really cute top with a butterfly on it. But I really like this top and I'm gonna try it on. Let's see how it fits. Okay, so it looks like this. This fits perfectly. It's so cute. I really like it. It's just the perfect length also that you can wear with some, yes, so that you can wear with some high-waisted jeans or high-waisted shorts. And I really like it. It's so cute and it fits me really well. You can see also it is not sheer. This material also feels really nice and soft. It is soft, so that is nice. So this is a win also. And guys, that was my summer shopping haul video and testing out, trying out Shein products for the first time. I think it was mostly a hit. Like 11 out of 12 of the products were a hit. Only one, the yellow top with the arms that were a little big on me, was a miss. So that is pretty nice and I'm glad that my coins were well spent, so that's good. Let me know in the comments below which item I picked up was your favorite and can we get this video to 10 likes and subscribe if you want to see more of my face, my content or even my life. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram so you can see the outfits, how I wear them, how I style them. And thank you guys so much for watching and I'll see you next video. Bye guys!